Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video I want to show you how to turn your video camera on or off in a Zoom meeting on your iPhone. My favorite part about this is having the video off upon entering a room, just to make sure everything's situated before I go on camera. If you select the three dots at the bottom right-hand corner of your screen and then select Meetings, you then can decide if you have your video on or off upon entering any Zoom meeting. I like that to have be off. It's up to you how you'd like to do it. Okay, so once you are now in the Zoom meeting, I do want to show you how to turn your video camera on or off. So what you need to do is, if you do not see the toolbar at the bottom of your screen, tap your finger anywhere on the screen, and then on the bottom left-hand corner, you'll see the start video with the red slash in it. That means it's off. You'll see the toolbar goes away quite often. If the toolbar goes away, go ahead and just select anywhere on the screen again. Select start video, and there you are. I'm in my Zoom meeting. If you'd like to turn your video off, again, select anywhere on the screen, and bottom left-hand corner, select stop video. I hope this video helped you, and I'll catch you in the next one.